Hey ladies and gents, this is Pixelhidef coming to you today in a game that I just got conked. Yeah, that's right. I got conked because I was drinking water. And I got invaded. But that happens. Especially early in the morning when you're trying to wake up. I'm gonna go ahead and get our Krugs. A little bit struggling this morning, trying to wake up here. Who got the kill? Okay, it was dead. That's why they're saying GG. Alright, let's see if we can get a plant. I don't think there's a plant. Got this guy. I don't see where the jungler is. Okay, it used his ability there. Go ahead and grab our W. All right, I'm gonna do a Q. Okay, so they went into the blue. All right, so he's down there. Nothing's already taking the skull out. Go ahead and go back. There comes the game. Don't face check. Face checking is bad. Then grab this. I need to put control ward down for dragon. Go ahead and clear this ward so it's not there next time. Priority on these, so I'm gonna go ahead and push it. close. No. Alright, so here he is. Try to tie that up. Hit the dragon. Let's go take raptors and then we'll head back. Might consider getting scuttle. Oh, dragon's coming up right now. We want to control this vision here in front of it. Now, you know what? I can go across. Get some. Probably already got it. Not up. Okay. Get our ground. Eliminate as much downtime as possible. Just get out so we can go ahead and do it. Alright, that's what we needed right there. Very dirty, but. I took a turret, okay. Thank you. Okay, boys, let's get our blue. Good job. We need to get River top. Cool. I don't think it's a good idea to chase. Yeah. I'm gonna invade their camps since they're all down. I know they don't have vision here because I've got a ward. Grab. I don't know if he's gonna need help because he probably retreated in the back. I have to watch that split push. See if I can get Scuttle. And push this, grab his other camps because he's dead. If I can get Scuttle. All right, let's push this wave in. Let's get this tower. I'm gonna grab Scuttle and then I'm gonna hit back. Little Pantheon both have there. just get it down real quick. We just wanted to force that fight. Gotta be at right place. Push this tower. We can rotate. I think Pantheon already did. Gosh. I don't have a, I don't have anything to smite with. Health. But I think I can get, some health back from this. Yeah. It's like a plant. And I'll go back again. Get my next item. And get Krugs. At least the two. Going back and then we're gonna go here. We're gonna force another fight. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this. Let's get rid of that. Alright, then we'll clear out the reds. There we go. Go here. He's dead. I get this tower and then I'll go after that. You're dead. don't know where he's at. We can go this way. I'm bad play there. I think it's crap. Now go and get the scuttle so we have some revision. I gotta go back. Good R, or whatever that was. Uh-oh. That's not good. I can take it, that's fine. I don't really have enough. Who got the dragon? Yep, it was them. Dang it. I gotta go back. Alright, and then, gosh. Yeah, I've got so much cash going. I'm doing really well in the build. Need to push this tower, though. Because we need to get objectives, we need to get an inhib. And then we'll head down. We gotta go help them. This fight, I already got it. You should be able to get these towers and just force. There we go. Alright, so that's a good game of Rammus. Started out with that slight kill at the beginning, but I mean, it was a good game. Very, very good game. Very, very, very good game. Pantheon did a great job. Alright, so I got an S. Cool. 13-2-14. Can't get much better than that. That's what, 27, that's, can't really even that out. 13, maybe? 13 and a half? Dang. My dude's busted. Yeah. So 35 LP in bronze one. That's 18 LP for the win. If you like the gameplay, man, this is what it's about right here. this is winning and ranking up and getting into the next arena. If you can hit like, I'd appreciate it. If you haven't subbed yet and you're watching this video, why not? Go ahead and sub, man. I'll see you guys in the next one.